Oh, I still don't have the means of getting over there. I forgot I need one more item before I can do so. Anyways, guess we'll go over to the palace. Wait, I can't go to the palace yet, can't- No, wait, I can, because I got it early. Oh right, Shantae has the bandana! I would have loved it if she kept the outfit on the entire time as you grabbed everything. That would have been great. Whoa, what happened there? My fast travel just disengaged. Oh, I can get that heart squid now! That means I can get another heart holder right off the bat! Sweet! And since we're heading back to the palace, we can explore this place some more too. Good thing I have that backup save now. Do-do-do! How that doesn't collapse, I don't know. But maybe it's thicker than we think. Oh, hey! Oh, look, it's Brandon! He secretly transforms into Bran's son! He's a very popular hero all over the world. But where's his enchanted blade? Can't I talk to you? Why am I staring at this totally buff, gorgeous loser? He's supposed to be Bran's son. Come on, guy, transform already! Total ripoff. I think I found your sword already, though. Hello. Hi. I am Brandon. I remember reading this and laughing my ass off. So he doesn't have his blade. Don't we have it? No, we don't. Oh, I guess we're heading back to Tanline Island. Good thing for fast travel. You know what? Before anything else, I should be able to get a few things I couldn't get earlier. Let's give it a try, shall we? Well, I've now got that on the map. What about down here? There, that portion of the map. Only so much map you can uncover right off the bat. I do like the temporary invulnerability you get from this. And you collect everything that you destroy, and it increases with more you hit. There's just so much to love about it! Anyways, let's get that other heart holder now. Okay. Sweet! Well, off to Tanline Island. Oh, talk to Risky, thank you. Tanline Island we go. Let's see what else we can get with this too. Anyways, Edge. Ah, I hit the button a little too early. Okay. Ignoring you. What's down here again? Right, where I need to go. Ta-da! Oh my. Those little bat creatures. And the enchanted blade. Now we have to head back. Another pike ball. Sweet, I'm gonna max out on those. Ooh, super pike balls. Huh. Well, what do you know? I'll come back here later. Oh, well, I timed that well. Sweet. Hey, back to Scuttletown. A lot of backtracking, but it's fun. And back to the palace. Woohoo! As long as I don't twitch, should continue onward. I like this means of fast travel if I don't disengage it by mistake. The voice work, too, for Shantae is great. Is that my enchanted blade? You found it? Here you go! And we gave him the blade. My blade! Now that I have it, I'd better make myself scarce. I'm pretty sure my good friend Branson is about to make a sudden appearance. Oh gosh. Shh! He's going to say the words! I'm not saying this again. I'll just laugh. It's Branson! Shout your battle cry! I gained the advantage! Oh my god, he's a He-Man reference too! Now then, only a trio of others are be to my deception. The bald enchantress, man with guns, and the hobmage. And now me, four. Right, four. Together we protect Castle Boneface from the uncouth legions of the Grim Reaper's ghost. Aw, your adventures sound kinda cooler than mine. They are, and I'm also an excellent role model. I'm not, on account of my bad temper and outlandish outfit. Yes! Shantae, blunt and direct! Just remember, kid, it's not what's on the outside, like skin and hair. It's what's on the inside that counts. A kind heart and blood and your guts. That's what makes the whole body go round. Thanks, that means a lot, Brandon. Who's Brandon? Oh, knock it off. You're just the same guy, just in a jazzy halter top. Okay, show's over. Get going. And remember, tell the truth and be true. To yourself. Aw, sweet, we saw it! Yep, the Grim Reaper's ghost will pay good money for this info. Let's head back to the Animal Baron before he notices we're missing. See ya, girlfriend. What? The girl's from Saliva Island? You work for the Animal Baron? I don't know what else to say. I forgot about that completely. Ugh. Heading back anyway. We still have Barracuda Joe to worry about. And where Bolo went. Seems a lot of people are disappearing. Well, that went well. There we go. Okay. Let's see. Maybe I can talk to Sky now. See if anything changes. Nope, looks like we need to go find Bolo. Okay then. Well, I guess we're off to Shiver Frostbite Island. I couldn't remember. I was gonna say Shiver Peak, but I think that's a Mario reference. I like the shading though, the colors of white and blue. This is it. Frostbite Island. End of the line. Oh my gosh, it's freezing! I'll take the burning sand and lava any day over this! We'll find the fifth and final den of evil here. If we can destroy the source of its power one last time, the Pirate Master will be finished. I'm ready!
Ready!
Okay. Let's go. Frostbite Island. Oh, right. Why'd I do that? I need to run into that wall. Let's try that again, shall we? Here we go. I do like the music here, though. But that's why. Cacklebat. Okay. Black magic. Dark magic. Whatever you want to call it, it's magic. Okay. Ignoring you then. Ammo Baron? What's he doing way out here? Guess I'll just listen in. Blah blah, won't tolerate any more of your delays. Calm yourself, Baron. The weapon will be ready to fire, I promise you. But you can't rush Art. Art? We're talking about a device that kablammo turns villages into slag heaps. You worry too much. The weapon will function. I designed it myself. The palace will fall, and when it does, you will have complete control over all of Sequinland. Sequinland? I won't stop there. The entire world will be my garage. Lock, load, shoot the core. Bourgeois. Yes, yes. Why don't you return to that scuttle town where it's nice and cozy? I'll have that device sent to you the moment it is ready. You're stalling again, Techno Baron. Relax, my assistant has everything under control. That module had better come soon. You there, peasant. Oops. Run ahead and check on my assistant. See what's taking him so long with that targeting module. Rough him up if you have to. He's in my new floating factory, Propeller Town. Huh. Techno Baron sounds like he's a good artist. I'm gonna charge that because I want up there. I kinda need to charge anyway. There we go. Makes it easy to get where you're going. Oh right, I needed to jump. Hello, you. You trouble? I'll keep attacking you until you get out. There we go. Itchy ear. Or cheek, not ear. Wow. Here we go. That was a little delayed. Okay, let's try that again. Come on. Okay, try that again. Of course I missed. Well, third time is the charm. Ah, I did it again. Timing this is tricky. Okay. Any more? It's number four. Ah. I suck. Okay. There we go. High in the sky with number five. Well, at least there was a reward for my troubles. Now, let's try that again. My timing sucks. Just poof. I never noticed that the flowers grow out here. Timing is a little key here. Okay. I might want to save. I've been going for a good while, but it can still keep going. Before my voice gives out, at least. Okay. Because you kind of need it to get up. That was a cackle bat. Of course I'd stop for the cackle bat. Well, I love how animated these sprites are! Well, I'm so looking forward to Half Genie Hero when it's complete too. Hand-drawn animation with that much movement will be amazing! Nope, not quite. I need to stop hitting the button so early. There we go. I like that visual effect.